I'll just leave this on. It's just easier.
So I'll lead this ragtag team then.
What is up, y'all? One subscriber since over here. That means one person subscribed since like an hour ago. Fucking sick. What's up, Jessica Stevie? Cat, animal, lover. Sod of Priv! In the chat and on the chat. we are going to play some PUBG. And I got Sod of Priv in here. So you can hear him. And Jason, who's also streaming. So if you want to watch him, you can get the multi-stream link. Yeah, this game is fucking amazing, and I'm terrible at it, but it is so much fun.
Don't worry, my back is gonna be very heavy. It's all good.
Yeah, dude, you're gonna carry us big time. It's okay though, because we have no choice. I wouldn't say I'm the worst. I have maybe 4 kills to my name. So,
I can check your stats. 1 second. Let me prove this.
I need to fix this thing.
You have 5 kills to your name, so you lied.
Oh, shit. 5. That's nice.
You got a headshot there,
that's
too.
Nice. I do?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
If you click statistics, top right, and then go to bottom with statistics. And
I'm here.
All your info.
Pretty happy with that, I would say.
We've actually played the same amount of rounds, and I've won 3, and I have 55 kills.
Wait, you and I have played the same amount of rounds? Get the fuck out of here.
I think so, 34, and let me double check.
Dude.
Oh, you played 32.
Here's my one excuse. I'm going to give one good excuse. I've never played a shooter with a keyboard and mouse in my life, so
yeah,
this
whole
thing is new for
me.
But I fucking love it. It's like, it's a lot of fun.
Dude, we got to get you back into Overwatch, the mouse and
keyboard. Oh,
Arana!
We're talking.
All right, bye, Arana. Thanks for stopping by. Also, the chat just froze on me, so I missed like the last minute of comments.
There wasn't.
Oh, was there just no comments?
Yeah, there was just. Wait, maybe I'm.
Maybe it froze on you too. I feel like, I don't know. Maybe Twitch is just.
No. Oh, it's fine. Danica said, "What is up, Chad?"
Sorry, guys.
Guys, just let me know if it starts desyncing or anything. This is the first time I'm actually putting my graphic cards.
Those are definitely a construct of our imagination.
The graphic card needed to get some
I'm liking the keyboard and mouse setup for shooters. It's for the first time. It's like
John, what's up,
jarring,
buddy?
But I definitely like it.
It's a lot more control. It takes a lot. Your muscle memory will kick in.
Yeah.
All right, so. Nice song. So what's the main controls in this? I'm guessing like normal shoot.
So
like...
C is crouch, WASD. Okay. You have to hold down right click to look down the scope.
Right.
Or double right click.
Okay.
F is to pick up stuff.
Okay.
So have you ever played like H1Z1 or anything?
Yeah.
So it's basically like that, but it's a shit ton better.
Yeah, I mean, I watch this game all the time, and I've been wanting to play. And then I think the final straw is when I saw Julian was playing. And I'm like, all right, well, it's got to happen now.
Got to fucking happen.
So, y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, I'm ready. Guys, I got the red fro in the team.
What is going on with the stream?
Hopefully that doesn't make my hitbox larger.
No, but you get noticed.
What'd you say? Yeah, I get noticed, yeah.
Are we all cute?
I think Jason needs to press the button on the top.
Oh, what do I gotta press? Off.
What keeps happening? The screen is all fucked. All right, I'm gonna fix that.
What do I gotta press, guys?
The button on the top left, and it's ready, but we'll wait for Julian to fix the stream there.
I see it. Play. The big play button. Oh, it's covered by the overlay. You guys can't see that. I missed the big play button.
Oh, Jesus, Julian. Oh, there it goes. Now you fixed it. Yeah. How big of a monitor do you have?
Yeah, a pretty big one.
I was going
to
say.
Did the notice not go out to people? Why are 28 people? Oh, it's picking up now.
Yeah, just little.
Oh, I guess I should switch on my stream what I'm playing.
Oh, it's 2 a.m. Oh, well, not for me. All
right, I'll call out when we jump out of the plane. And
all right, yeah, stuff. You let me know.
Usually what I like to do, this is my personal strategy that me and my friends use, is that we get off at Roscoff, I think the name is.
Roscoff,
nobody goes to the town. Nobody goes to the town. I never understand that.
Everybody I'm all about it, dude. If no one's there, I like it.
You should use it, too. Tell Chris and everybody. They always go to the school below it and the apartments below it.
Roscoff.
All right, so...
I got the notification from Twitter.
Oh boy.
The video and audio aren't synced?
The video is synced. It's synced.
I got a notification right away. Alright, it's just like a slow stream, I suppose.
Oh damn, this does not.
Oh, by the way, you should all probably play on low settings, I'm just saying.
Okay. That's what I was just wondering.
The only reason why I say that is because it's a lot easier to see people in the bushes. It lowers the decals of the bushes. And probably makes your game run a lot better.
Oh, it actually,
yeah, because it's not like, running well right now.
Well, post-processing. Wow.
Make your view distant ultra, because you can see more.
You said view distance ultra?
Yeah, so you can see more.
More dings joining now. What's up, guys? If you're just joining, what up? We are playing Players Unknown. Playing with Sadif Priv, long time dink and mod of our channel, and Jason, who's also streaming right now. You want to mark it for us?
And yeah, I'll mark it. And press Control T, Jason, so you don't have to listen to the cancer that is this chair.
Oh, thank you. I was wondering.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so... Roz Hawk is right there, so what
it's
we're
right in the middle.
Do...
No one's there?
Right where? Right where?
Oh, shit. Okay, Jason. Yeah, hit M and you can see the map.
Just tell me
Scruffy,
when...
what up?
Just tell me when to eject.
So we're going to eject, and then we're going to go to the right. And then we're going to follow the yellow and green markers.
Oh, okay. You guys marked it already.
Yeah, we
I
marked
see it.
It.
Okay, let's jump out in 3, 2, 1... Go. Okay, so look at your compass up there at the north, Jason, and just follow the markers.
Wait, did you guys already let go of your chute?
No, do not let go of your chute already. Whoops. Oh, God.
Did you do it?
No, I wouldn't do something like
that.
Oh,
okay, okay.
No, I did. I did. I definitely did.
All right, well, Jason's fucked.
Okay, so we'll see Jason in about 3 hours.
Yeah, we'll
Finding Private Jason. That's what we're going to play right now.
Oh, this is not going to be good. This is bad.
We might have to go to this water city to our left here, because it's a little too far to get to that city. Actually, we can just run to it, since nobody's going to be able to make it either.
Is anyone behind us?
Wait, how did you make it so far over there, though?
Because you just skydive until you're at the bottom, and then you drop your chute.
You can control your skydive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait, so we're not looting here? Cute Kelly, that's you, right?
Yeah, I'm Cute Kelly.
Yeah, so I'm going to loot this shit right here, because I'm way far behind you. I mean, unless you don't want to...
And I'm looting with F?
Yeah, you loot with F.
Yeah, you do everything.
You want to go to the underwater city, or the city over here?
Let's go here real quick. We'll just get... You think they have a Jeep, maybe? We'll just get some guns, and then we can keep moving.
Is there...
Or
is
we
there
can hold it down
running?
And wait for Jason. Yeah, so you hold shift to run.
Down. Okay, okay.
And then C is crouch, Z is prone. Oh, shit. Scarfy. Thanks for the bits, man.
Guys, I don't even know what I'm picking up right
Our
now.
Friend, actually. So all the weapons you're going to find are likely going to be in houses.
How do I... Like, it's just saying equip. I don't
want
to, like, auto-equip everything, do I?
No, I already got one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you have to go over it and press F to equip things. Pick them up.
And then press tab to, like,
Tab is your inventory. And then you want to find a backpack early because it allows you to carry more stuff.
Cool. Oh, I have a gun. Sweet. How do I switch to my gun? Oh, there we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And then reload is R, my guess. Yep.
Reload is R, yep.
Okay.
Julian, can you describe this game? All right, yeah. Basically, it's people have used it to describe Hunger Games, which I think
is kind of inaccurate.
Yeah. So you're dropped from an airplane with a squad of people, and you basically are dropped into this server or a map that a bunch of other squads are dropped in, and you have to basically survive. And to do that, you have to loot houses to get weapons, and you have to kill other squads. But the thing is, you can't just camp because there's a circle that pushes you towards the center of the map, and if you don't obey the circle, you take damage. So everyone at the end kind of converges in the middle of the map. And
hey, Jason, start running to us because you're in the hot zone right now.
Well, I'm in the hot zone. That's hot,
Jason.
This is my first match ever, guys. So
yeah, it's Jason's first match.
I'm gonna head over to that town.
You're heading over?
Yeah, I'm going to head over to the...
All right, I'll come with you. I don't want to lose you.
Don't never lose me.
Oh, there's more. Don't worry, guys. Dude, there's an S12 if you want it.
I already feel like I'm killing it. Oh, hello.
It's kind of a beast. Yeah, I'm good.
I love Jason's reaction to getting loot.
Oh.
Dude, hello. It's so fucking sick when Twitch doesn't put out our notifs. It's so fun.
Yeah, when they don't want.
Actually kind of annoying.
Dude, my notice didn't go out. I have, like, no one's here right now.
Oh, that's... Yeah, it's always weird that, like, when you... Oh, God! Oh, God!
Did you find someone? Are you getting shot?
No, I did this thing that...
Oh, no.
That, I jumped a motorcycle over a mountain, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, the driving is super sensitive in this game.
Yeah, I don't like it already.
Is there anything good over here,
I got a car.
Oh, how do I heal?
You'll have.
Oh, if you go tab, that's smart. Tab when you loot. That's.
I don't yet.
Anything good in here that you're leaving behind?
No. Oh, there's an M4 up here. Or no, an XK-12. I'm gonna take it.
Are there any helmets?
No, I don't think so.
Crawl all towards right. them.
Wait, Jason, are you getting hurt?
Oh no.
I was just told to crawl towards.
Well, it's because of the motorcycle that I jumped.
Oh well, I have some healing for you if once we get to you. Do you want to go?
I'm in a house looking right now.
You want to drive and go pick them up?
Wait, you have a car?
Yeah.
Oh, this one right here. The blue one in the garage?
Yeah, there's a backpack right here if you need it.
I got one. Jason might need one, though.
There we go. I have to, like, the laggiest button.
Is that a backpack? Yeah, it's a backpack!
Jason, I'm coming to pick you up in this car. Do you have a pistol yet?
Oh, I got a something.
Oh, that's water.
Is that helpful?
Totally, Jason.
Oh my God, I gotta change like everything, like mouse sensitivity. This is actually fun. Like normally it's
All right, the car's bandages. Up here, so we'll let him loop for a sec. I'm gonna watch the south because I feel like people are gonna. Well, actually, hold on.
We're in the middle of the safe zone, so we got time.
So no one dropped with us, huh?
Yep. Usually, nobody goes to that city that I was talking about. Even though we didn't make it, nobody goes there. And we went a little far out of the way, so. People aren't gonna be with us. Hey, Jason.
Hey.
If you press B, it changes your rate of fire from single to.
Oh yes. That's awesome. Thanks, man.
I got you, boo. Wait, what do you mean? Your Twitch chat or your stream chat is not working.
It's not working.
Yeah, it's not showing anything.
Guys, I'm not picking up a crossbow. I'm not a Hanzo main. God.
Oh my God.
Here's an M4, Jason, if you need it.
I probably do.
Yeah, you definitely do. Don't worry.
The same house.
Definitely do.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, I'm upstairs. Right here, my doge.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, no, just take the ammo. You got a scar, dog. That scar is...
Yeah, I got a scar, man. I got
a scar.
Scars. What is that? Just take the ammo?
Yeah, just take the ammo. Don't worry about the M4 or 16.
All right.
I need a sight. Do you guys have any
sights? Guys, I got a star.
I'm looking for sights as well.
Yeah, there's nothing around here.
Oh, do I have sights? What's a flash hider?
If you guys are just joining, what's up? Playing some Players Unknown right now. Oh, is it going to be level 2? Come on.
It attaches to your gun. I don't necessarily...
And we got Sod of Priv from the Dink Fam and Jason playing.
Oh, I can use a bandage now. How the fuck do you use a bandage, guys?
You hit tab and then you right click it and then it should show a little clock down or a timer.
Okay. Isn't there a quick way to do it or no?
No, it takes that long.
That's the only way that I know. Oh, here's another scar.
There's another scar?
Yeah, guys, I got a scar. What's the scar do?
It's a rifle. There's no ammo with it. Oh,
that is weird.
Well, that means someone was looting, unless I took
it. No, there's no way. There's no way. It's impossible that this place is looted, right? Because it's in the center. We would have seen it by now.
I would have been shot dead. Because I've been just running out.
There's a helmet on me.
You got a helmet? Oh, give me that red dot, baby.
Oh, you got a red dot. Red dot's my favorite. Upstairs is the, on the roof.
Oh, good jumping, Jason.
All right. What's up, guys?
Would you recommend this scar in auto?
Sarah, could you help us out with that?
Sarah, it's him and Jason.
Yeah, it's just Jason.
It's the same old link from last
time. Does anyone want a shotgun? I don't think I do.
Shotguns are amazing in this game, but I'm
do well with those. I wish we had fucking scopes and maybe a good sniper up here, but we don't.
I would love a 4X.
I know, right? We have this like nice roof.
Ooh, yeah, guys. I think I'm wearing things now.
Yeah. All right, we're just gonna sit here in like no man's land and just chill. I'm down.
I'm trying to find a site. We'll see where the circle goes. The circle's about to close, so we'll move.
So you said crouch is C. What is
right now? Thank you for
prone is C, as in zebra.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Is that better? It's a little bit better.
Cool. Good practice, Jason.
Is that better?
I'm practicing crawling right now. Is that cool, guys?
Yeah, it's a needed quality.
Yeah.
If I could just get damn Skype.
Okay, we're getting this. Crawling, Jason.
I can't wait till it hits the fan.
Oh, it's gonna be bad. It's gonna be really fucking bad. Jessica Stevie's birthday. Everyone shouts out to Jessica Stevie. Happy birthday, Jessica Stevie.
Happy birthday!
Oh, there's a site over here. I think it's holographic. Nope, red dot. I got your red dot, Josh.
Ooh. Treating me too good.
Oh, did I already ask a scar full auto or a single?
You can choose. You press, V or N?
What I personally like to do is I like to have a mid to long range weapon like a SCAR, and I have it on single. And then close range, I would like a shotgun or an UMP or a Vector.
Oh, I have a Vector. That's close range.
Then, yeah, gotcha. That's close range. Change that to auto, and then when somebody gets close, just unload on them. I was recently in a stream tournament that I lost because of the Vector.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, so Vector's
so it's not my birthday.
Auto then?
Why did Coconut Skeleton wish you happy birthday?
Hey,
what the fuck is going on in here, guys?
I'm following you.
Well, happy birthday whenever it is.
Julian, can you drop me the
sign? Oh yeah, sorry, my bad.
So Scar is medium to long?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll keep that single then, right?
Keep that single and then
I think I see some movement.
If you look at your compass, say west.
No, never mind. That's not. Those aren't people. 30. Yeah, no. I'll let you know the number. I know how to do that. I just.
All right, cool. I don't know your guys' limits of how long you played the game. I guess you've actually played a lot of games. So
I've played a lot of games, but I'm still, like I said, like I'm not a killing machine.
I want to be a killing machine.
I'll
Jessica Lee has
right now I'm just trying to
Jessica
jump.
Jessica Stevie does not. There's a confusion. Wait, did someone fucked up, right? It wasn't just me. Well, anyway, happy birthday, Jessica Lee. And happy birthday back to January and Jessica Stevie. Oh, shit, wait. You getting shot?
No.
Okay, don't say uh-oh unless you're getting shot.
Sorry.
Why'd you say uh-oh?
Because I fell.
Oh, God damn it, Jason.
Well, I got some bad news for us. Is that
are they coming?
Close to the edge, so people
are really? Okay.
Coming to the southeast.
All right. We can, we don't really have the gear to post up, but we can try. Oh, I see a car. I see a car.
Where at?
About 240.
Southwest 240? Okay.
Yeah.
I see someone coming.
Yeah, he's
south 165. Wait, does that work?
Yeah, everyone has a different compass, but it's generally like the same, right, Josh?
Yeah, it's all the same. I hear the car. I hear it.
Yeah, there's a car southeast. Right up there. I'm going to hide in the fucking lake and try
where
to get
off.
Where
do you got southeast what?
Southeast, like 240.
Yeah, southeast 150 now. But
150? Yeah. I'm looking. I'm literally just going to, like, chill above the water.
So people are going to start going to Ross Hawk now. Because that's in
which
the center
is...
of the circle.
Oh, yeah. Okay so they're going to try to pass us.
Oh shit. I forgot now that I would have to adjust my headset for sounds now. That sucks.
What do you mean?
Because I normally have it the Xbox where I can control volume in one ear.
Gunfire southeast 120.
Southeast. You see him or just hear him?
I just see him.
I'm gonna go over it. I'm gonna...
body armor.
Oh my god, Jason.
Okay. As strange as this is, you guys should always pick up a pan if you see it. Because it actually blocks
shots. Oh, I know, it blocks shots, yeah.
Guys, guess what? I have a pan on my butt right now.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah. You're already learning, dog.
120? I don't... not seeing much.
Yeah, they're probably gone now.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear more fires.
I hear them too.
Nice.
Is anyone watching our northwest area? Someone should be watching there.
I'm not really watching anything.
Chris, should we move up or should we stay? What do you think?
Oh, I see gunfire. I see. Oh, I'm gonna sneak up on this guy real quick. I think I know where he's at. Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they're at the east 105 where I'm at.
Okay.
Oh shit, really? At this house or past the house? With the tower? Jason, be careful.
Okay.
That area you're running into. You're going out or no?
I knocked one out.
Oh, you knocked one out. Oh shit.
Got him.
Hell yeah. Nice work, dude. Was he alone or?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
He has a friend here.
Oh, there's a car. You see that orange thing out there?
Yeah, oh, yeah, that was probably his friend. Oh, there's a guy to our east 150.
One what?
Two guys. Shot from above the hill.
Fucking knocked me out, dude.
Shit, did he?
Yeah, Priv, you around here?
Yeah, I'll get you. Just get behind.
I'm trying, yeah.
Jason, you can get him up by pressing F.
Yeah.
Let me just get behind this. I'm trying to grab. Yeah.
And I got you.
Thanks, dude. Shit, dude. I don't know how you see that.
They're running there. Oh, the one guy was pushing. But he stopped. Oh, shit. Who's shooting? Oh, right behind us. Right behind us. Right behind us. Damn.
I got him.
Be careful of those guys that were still up there.
There's a guy pushing us, Julian, to our east.
Okay.
Yeah, they're starting to come up. Two of them.
We are out of the circle, by the way.
I only have a painkiller. I'm just using it now.
Here, I'll give you some bandage.
You want? I'll give you an energy drink too, if you want.
Yeah, I put bandage on the ground. We got to start moving though soon.
Okay.
Fuck, I should have waited to use those.
Ooh. Yeah, that pan didn't protect my booty, did it, guys? Sorry.
You got a big booty, dog.
I know.
All right, let's move out.
All right, I'm following you. Let's follow Priv.
Okay, so...
Are they still over there, though?
No.
Yeah, they are. They're, I see them.
Where are they?
I'm down, fuck.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm going to get behind this tree.
You got him, Jason, or you want me to go get him?
Can you pick me up, Jason?
I got you.
Yeah, yeah. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, get behind the tree more. You can't do it while prone.
Oh, fuck.
Hit your butt. We do gotta get out of here though.
Yeah, I know.
Things coming. I'm just gonna rush it.
Wait, really? Fuck, dude.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. The thing is closing on us. You can see the blue line on the map. He's probably thinking the same thing.
Oh God, it's getting so close to me.
Just keep running. The first circle doesn't. Is this the first one?
This is the second one, so it's not that fast. But it's definitely catching up to Jason, though.
Yeah, he's gonna get hit by a little bit.
He should be fine, though. I think
he should be good. Do you have health, by the way?
No, I'll find
I something. Have some bandages if you need.
Yeah, I'll need that.
Oh!
Little laggy. Shouldn't be laggy. Try refreshing.
Yeah, it's not laggy at all.
Good night, Coconut Skeleton. Thanks for hanging out. Why rip Chillstream? What happened? Is it blown up? What happened? Someone said MeUndies.
Oh boy, I'm out in an open field. This is...
Just keep running. Follow us. Are you good in here? I'm gonna keep going.
We're good in here for a little while.
I made it.
Hell yeah, Jay.
Woo!
No, they're shooting at me at the south.
Are they still outside the circle?
No. Cause you had those bandages.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, I got a few, not a ton, but you want them?
Yeah, I'll take them.
How do you drop some of them?
Hold down Alt right click, or just Alt right click.
Alt right click. Oh, here we go.
My bad, control.
I hear a car. Someone's coming for us. happened, dude? Did I lose my set?
Is there any other way out of this place? No, there isn't. Okay.
We gotta go, I say we get in the water, or like near the water and start hitting. Because it's about to close in 32 seconds.
Alright.
Come on, El Jason. 5-5-6, I'm on the ground.
Thank you, Sarah, for dropping the multi-stream link.
Ooh. Okay, it's closing. We gotta get out of here.
All
right. Oh, shit. How do we get through? Okay, okay.
Let's hug the wall a little bit so we don't, like, attract people.
I see someone.
I see someone way up there. You see him?
60?
Yeah.
Northeast 60?
Yeah. 30.
Oh, I see him running down the ocean.
Yeah. Can you hit him?
Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, fucking hell. Someone's hitting me, dude. Someone's hitting me from a different spot.
Ah, shit. We're
is someone behind us? Someone might be behind us, dude.
I'm down.
I'm down, too.
I can't make it to you guys.
Rip. Who the fuck
okay, I'm getting the hang of this. It's been fun, a while. Right? I'm just crawling like a motherfucker right now.
Yeah.
Not that it'll help, because...
I'm out.
I'm down.
Oh, it's Josh.
Good job, guys. Good job. Hey, everyone in chat. Guys, this is a good request, too. Were there some trolls that I missed? Let's see. Oh, Raven, thank you. Good one. DJ says, no, I died.
Oh, you, Josh.
Oh, man.
Not bad for your first game, Jason. I think we did pretty good.
We placed ninth? All right.
Thank you, AK Mersha. My hair feels like a mess, but thank you for saying that.
I'm actually digging those glasses you have.
Thank you. Me too. I can. Dude, screens are like amazingly clear now.
Yeah. I'm gonna get the army to pay for mine.
Dude, know. You should. Do you not have any glasses now, or?
No, I do. Just like I never like I pass the thing, but it's like a little bit off. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So that sucks.
Maybe the next PHA, I'll be like, hey.
Yeah.
I'm leaving, so you guys should like give me some glasses now.
Yeah. June, when you're looting, hit tab. I know you told me that. I just got to get used to that. Thank you, Prime Evil. I appreciate it. When are you coming back to Australia? No plans right now, although I would like to. I love Australia so much. I'm going to be in New York next week, so all my New York peeps.
That's pretty baller.
Yeah. What's your favorite hair color you've had? I've had so far. Shit. Definitely yellow.
Yeah, I was going to say the yellow was pretty nice.
Jason, you got to hit ready on the top left. Did he leave?
Jason?
Jason,
sorry,
are you
dead? I hit mute.
Rip, Ripopotamus. Are you vlogging in New York? Yes, I will be vlogging. In the city, yeah. Yep. New York City. Next week. I've already asked, but are you going to be at VidCon? Yes, I am going to be at VidCon. Good question, though. I'm going to be at VidCon. I believe we're doing the same thing we did at Playlist. We did like a joint meet and greet, and then maybe a couple other things, I don't know, but yeah, we'll be there.
Speaking of, hey Jason, I'm still thinking about coming to LA in the end of July.
Oh yeah, I'll be here running around like
you
crazy.
Better be.
Sarah Torella gonna be at VidCon. That's gonna be we would have met twice in what, 3 months? It's a pretty good 3 months. I'm pretty excited about that. What is going on? Is there maintenance right now?
No, it says 5 p.m. PST. I think it's Korean.
Is everyone readied up?
Wait, yeah, but then it says 1 a.m.
Yeah, that's 1 a.m. PDT, so we should have time.
We have time.
Okay.
This song is a bop. Good call.
Can you tell me to do my homework? King of Trap Elizabeth, do your homework. Do you use beard oils at all? Yeah, when I grow out my beard, I do, but just when I'm living my life, no. Live streams are the worst when I'm trying to do homework. I feel like they're either really great or they're just the worst because...
Wait, do I have pants on? Oh, no,
You might not need any. You can take them off in-game, too, by the way.
Yeah, if you hit tab and just drag them out of your...
I feel like if I were still in school and I could watch streams, or I was into streams when I was in school, I would probably be okay with it because it's like good background noise. But then again, I don't know.
To be honest, I think most television watch streams. It's more entertaining.
Oh my god, I absolutely agree.
I mean, I watch shows here and there, but usually it's just Netflix or.
Well, it's nice because it feels like someone's there with you.
Yeah. And I get to watch the person I want to watch. Like, there's this new thing going around called GTA RP, which is really fun. Like people role playing and stuff like that, and it's actually pretty good.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Jit, what up? Time to get the show on the road. I bought this game just from watching you play. Yeah, dude, that's what happened to me too. It's so much fun. When's the last minute trip? I'm gonna keep you posted on that. We don't actually know the exact date yet, but it will be soon. Speaking of not wearing pants, get yourself some meandies.
That was smooth.
No, yeah, it came from Princess Alali in the chat. That was a sick transition.
I wish that was like an opening line to flirt with a girl. I wish that was that smooth.
That water just splashed in my eye. I'm killing it.
Jason, what is wrong with you? Are you okay?
Yeah. Alright. Are we really going to Rouse Hawk again?
Yeah, that's like my that's my plan every game.
Damn, dude. You love that place.
I'll do it right this time.
Yeah, so you can control yourself right after you drop. Don't press F. Just like aim the mouse.
I'll do the countdown, so don't worry about it.
Gotta go to class now, CFM. Ella Dink, have a good class, and we'll see you later. Thanks for stopping by. Use the code Julian is thirsty to get a free pair of them. Let's try to get some dinks in the chat. What do you guys think about that? Hit us with some dinks. Get some momentum going for this new game.
On 3, 2, 1, jump back. And it's just follow the markers, Jason.
It's a C-130 right there. Jib, identifying the plane right there. That's sick.
Yeah, that's...
Actually, you play this game? I feel like you'd like this game. Dink, dink. Thank you guys for the dinks. Guys, we got some dinks in chat. Ready to deal with this game.
Yeah.
Can I get some 1Gs in the chat, please?
First time in the chat. Yeah, boy. Josie Mamacy. Are we going to make it?
Oh, yeah. I'm already here.
Oh, yeah. We made it this time. You like the school or no?
No, I ditched the school because everybody goes there.
Okay. The apartment's next to the school, though.
Hold down Alt and then look around. Nobody comes here at all.
That's true. Oh, dude. There's a whole squad to the right. Oh, just not here, though.
Yeah, they're all going to the school every time. All right. I'm all like, all right. All
right. We just keep in mind that they're there, that's all.
Here, I'll leave these two houses to you, Jason. Are these three houses you take care of?
I'm taking this red one. What do we got here?
Halle Berry knows what's up.
Wow, this house fucking blows, man.
I thought I just equipped the backpack. Jason.
Jason, get the backpack.
Jason.
Jason, leave the dungeon.
Oh, leave the dungeon.
Level 2 already. Give me that.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this house fucking sucked. All right. Yeah, okay.
Come on, good news, guys. I got a machete.
Oh yeah, dude.
Nice.
That's all you need. Don't get anything else for the rest of the game.
Okay.
Oh my god. So about getting better than ninth.
Wait, are we saying ninth isn't good?
It's not good.
Oh, well, it's not good then.
Well, I'm not good, but it's still not good. Well, have you won games before, Josh?
Oh, I've won multiple.
Oh, you fucking psycho, dude.
I've won 5 squad games and then...
Josh, like, you're straight up a savage.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, I have natural talent in these games. Like I said, I did a 1v8.
Dude, oh, you're an absolute savage. Buy this game for sure. Yeah, dude, you'd like this game. It's red dot. Fuck me up. This is the type of game that I never knew I needed, and now that I have played it, I love it so much.
Oh, there's some guns.
Oh, goddamn, there's some guns.
Quick draw. Okay.
I honestly have never even used the UMP.
Oh, the UMP is my love, baby.
You like it?
Oh, I love it. I've won 3 matches with it. But it's a short range, so that's my second.
What'd you get, Jay?
I got a 2x scope. I'm pretty happy about it, I think.
I love you, Jason.
I keep not doing
that. Are you saying it's not good?
No, it's good. No, me personally, I like the red dot sight and the 4x. But I just love how you're so excited about the random things.
I'm excited that I'm getting anything right now.
We'll play more of this, Jason. I'll teach you more.
Oh, definitely.
And then we'll get Julian back into Overwatch. The real manly way.
Yeah. You're gonna have to get me off of this game first.
Oh well, then we'll just play this game too.
Yeah. I think that might be the solution.
Julian, I thought you were good enough to play both the games at the same time.
I don't
know how to get downstairs.
Probably. We should try it to be safe. No, I'm garbage. I'm garbage at everything. I just like playing.
To be honest, I kind of wish I saw
test.
That video.
Shouts out to Sarah for the test bits.
Oh, damn, yeah, silencer for my SMG. Oh, it's over.
Ah, come on. Oh, whoa. What do we got in here? Holographic. All right. Actually...
Oh,
are you,
Jason,
are you shutting doors or no?
A random explosion, Jason. If you look at the map, if you hit M, there's a red circle. That means that there's random explosions that happen in there.
So if you're in the red circle, get the fuck out.
Or hide in a building if you're in the red
circle.
Yeah,
get indoors, exactly. Yeah.
I can do all that.
You can do everything you can, Jason. I believe in you.
Guys, what's the best pistol, would you say?
I like the M9, I think it is.
Okay.
I think it's the one with the 9mm.
Jason, you want to get a helmet on as soon as you can, too, by the way.
You want to try to get a helmet and body armor.
And good news, guys, I have a helmet on.
Hell yeah.
Like a boss.
Use protection, Jason.
Gotta have that protection.
So I feel like... we should make moves soon, or what are you guys thinking?
Just keep looting this town.
Just keep looting the fuck out of it.
Oh, yeah. I would like a rifle. I'm thinking it's not happening.
I feel like there was a rifle, so I should have fucking kept an eye on it.
Oh, we haven't.
You don't have a rifle yet?
No, we haven't picked up the other side either.
Oh, 8x, fuck me up.
Oh my god, if we got a sniper rifle.
I know, we gotta find one, dude.
I wanna put an 8x on this SMG.
I'm putting it on my
own. I wanna get, like, the thickest, like, magnifying glasses and play this game.
Guys, I'm just picking up kind of everything. Is that cool?
Yeah, if you have a backpack and it can hold some shit, then you're fine.
Yeah, I'm holding shit.
Why is my holographic on this? You guys are leaving doors open when you're done looting, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we're not supposed to close the doors behind us?
No, you can. It's just a strategy. Like, if you close the doors.
I got us a car here, too. See, and there's always a car here, too. This place is dank, but nobody goes. It never makes any sense to me.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised that no one goes.
So tell Chris and everyone to always stop by here. Oh, hey, how's it going?
Oh!
Who are we playing with? Playing with Jason and Sod of Priv from the chat, everyone. Say what's up if you're just joining.
Say,
into your promo
you
code for your MeUndies.
Get your promo code for your MeUndies.
God, they need to sponsor the stream, dude. I would drop transitions on here like it's nobody's business.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, like, I would drop my pants.
I would exactly, drop my MeUndies right now.
I can only... Sponsors. Yeah, dude, we should totally...
You could probably ask.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd be down. MeUndies fucks, dude. As a brand, collectively,
yeah,
they fuck.
I hear only good things, and I'm not just talking about you.
Yeah, no, they're really great. I got an extra holographic if you want it.
I would like that.
Your shotgun, anyone want it up here?
I got loads of shotgun.
Sydney Zoinks, thank you so much. Phenomenal people. Knowing that you and Jenna are out there in the world makes everything better. Oh, thank you so much. It's very sweet. Hashtag ad. Gives you a compliment, and then the compliment is actually an ad. You hear the dogs are really pumped about this game, guys.
But they're always pumped about this game.
You!
Pumped I can see Marvel's life. Playing this game.
Yeah, dude, he would fuck this game up.
Dude, he'd be number one, easy.
I believe.
He'd just stand in the center of the map and growl at everyone.
You're like, I ain't fucking with that shit, and then they just run into the blue stuff and die.
Yeah.
There's a level 2 backpack in here that you just walked out of. I don't know if you already have one.
I already do have one, but...
Alright.
You guys are such good dogs. Thanks for being quiet while I stream. Ooh, we got a first aid kit.
Oh, I got myself a rifle. I am the happiest.
Hell yeah. I got your scope, so find me. I got your scope. Catch me outside with the scope.
Well, I'll be catching that outside, that scope.
Well, you still... What is the rifle you got?
I'm
keeping the 8X for now, just because I
want I don't need that.
I mean, I'm not going to use it, but I just want it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, we may find a sniper rifle.
Yeah. Would it make sense moving anywhere, or just keep looting for now? You think it's...
Yeah, just keep looting. Like I said, nobody comes to this town, so...
They're protecting us. Yeah, the dogs do a great job of protecting us from our own sanity by barking all the time.
I'm doing really good at jumping over... freaking walls right now.
I wish I could be watching you play, Jason, honestly.
No, you don't.
Yeah, no, I
actually,
really
you know
do.
What? I'm going to watch Jason.
Yeah.
No.
I want to turn on the multi-stream. Oh, I should fucking put on the multi-stream.
car, northeast 30.
Fuck, okay.
I think I heard a
not
car.
Not good.
Northeast what?
Northeast 30, but I don't hear them anymore.
Okay.
So I'm going to take, let's get into this car.
Northeast
and,
what?
Oh, fuck. Sorry about that echo. Oh, my God. I got the multi-stream up so I can check what Jason's doing. Is that you in the car?
Yeah, it's me.
Dude, you scared me. Holy
hey, Sarah,
shit.
Can you link the multi-stream?
Oh, I can shoot outside the door?
Yeah, we can do drive-bys and shit.
Oh.
Yeah, but be careful because you actually are capable of hitting your own teammate while shooting out of a car. Like,
actually,
in the front seat. Like, I shot out one of my players.
If the car is moving, please do not jump out.
All right, so...
Wait, am I getting in this ride, or are you guys just fucking piecing?
Get out of this whip.
How do I, I know this is a stupid question to ask after what you just said. How do I jump out of a moving car?
F.
F, got it. Thank
but,
you.
I'll stop the car, don't worry.
But don't do it.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna drive us around.
Lizzie,
I did not... Don't worry, I'm a good driver. Don't worry about it.
All right, I trusted you on this.
Jason, have you... Oh, there's definitely peeps over this these apartments right here.
Hi, ho, Silva. How's the breeze, Julian?
Breeze is nice.
Getting that nice dirt grass in your face?
Yeah. Smells like almost death.
Smells like pre-death.
I'm just looking around, not even aiming that shit.
Oh yeah.
No one's a good driver in this game. Look how good I am driving.
Dude, you're actually a good driver.
Best Uber ever.
Oh, and then he flips us. Oh no.
I got you, boo. I got you.
Dude, we stayed flat there. I'm impressed.
Dude, you're getting a 5-star.
Thank you. Yeah, there's some water in the back.
Actually, don't offer me water or gum. You get a 4-star now.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And actually, don't talk too much either.
He starts... Oh, that's funny.
Give me a 4-star.
Yo, check out this hot glitch where it like, wouldn't even look down my sights.
You guys are...
Yo, is that Peach? Peach, you want to get in here? Why don't you open the door? You don't got thumbs?
This Uber is lit, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to earn that 5-star back.
It would be lit, but you know what? It's actually a Lyft right now. You...
Oh, my God.
I'm going to open the door for Peach real quick. Don't kill us. Come on, Peach. Come on, Peach. Come on, Peach. Everyone say hi to Peach. Hello. Hello. Why are you so cold? I gotta play, Peach. You can sit up here. Come sit with Debbie. Good girl.
Do you want a phone charger? Oh my god. Oh, wow. It's definitely hard to,
Dude, you are
shooting out of a car.
This ride right now. Yeah, you definitely don't look down the sights when you're trying to shoot out the car.
I just tried and I threw up a little in my mouth.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, we're almost out of
gas. Why is it so cold? Babe, is the door to the outside open? It's like a freezing rush of air just came in here. We should probably hop out, no?
Trying to be a little bit quiet with the car, but it didn't really want to work with me.
Yeah, so now we're just loud and slow.
There we go. Nice chill.
Dude, if you had a Prius, we'd be golden.
Oh my god.
That's the old suit. Jason, ask if you can... Yeah, can I... Do you have an auxiliary cord that I can use in the Subaru?
No, you guys are not giving me a 5-star. You don't get that luxury.
Shit.
Hold on. Which way are we going? All right,
we got us right in the middle of the
vehicle,
so...
Yeah, dude, so we just gotta kind of watch 360 at this point.
Yeah, we're playing a little safe now.
What's your dog's name, Pear? Yeah, Pear.
Nice.
She's a good
little
pear.
I thought it was Mango.
No, you must be mistaken. The door is 100% open.
I say we may play a little lame, but I say we hide in this house for just a little while.
Okay.
Until the thing clears up.
I think I'm doing well.
You haven't got shot, and you haven't shot us yet, so you're.
And I didn't jump out of a moving car.
See, Jason, you're like better than 99% of the people who play this game for the first time.
Look at that. So there used to be 100 people alive, Jason. Now there's 39. Congratulations.
I mean, I had nothing to do with any of their deaths.
We should keep these doors shut so people don't think we're here.
Yep, keep it shut so nobody shoots us.
I have an 8X, and I'm going to just post out right here real quick with the 8X. See who's...
You should look to your right with that 8X.
Where? Give me a number.
Right here. Hello, big boy.
EBB. Out here.
I need more water again, guys. Good talk. We'll wait till I win a match. I'm gonna thirst myself.
You hear that? Where is that coming from?
That's coming from North 15, North 345. Just generally north.
Right behind us.
Jason, are you going to get that water, doll?
Oh, no, I'm not. Not till after the game.
All right, shit. Let's move to the right.
Give me a number.
We are gonna
Northeast?
We're going to go east. We're going to get, we're going to hide this, or we're going to ride the circle.
Okay. Jason, you thirsty.
I'm thirsty.
Thirsty as
thirsty.
You know what you're thirsty for there, Jason? For that win, that D-dub.
Ooh, yes.
Dude, I'm thirsty for...
Could you imagine? I can't imagine, like, Jason getting his first win in literally the second game he's played.
I could totally see that happening. Are you kidding me?
Jason's a gamer.
Jason, believe in yourself. I believe in you.
All right. Well, I have a hatchet or a machete on my butt this time rather than a pan.
Oh,
so.
That is a little different. But can I ask you one quick question?
Yep.
How's your back feeling?
Oh, God.
How is it?
I'm not carrying shit. It's all you, dude.
I don't know. All right, so they were shooting from the north, so they're probably at the northwest with us right now, so they'll... They're going to be coming to the circle, so I would like to gun them down.
Leave the dungeon. Thank you so much for the bits, and you have a fantastic day. Thank
I'm
you so much.
I'm keeping an eye on that field in the back.
What, like east?
South.
All right, I'm gonna go up to this, like, the top of the hill over here and just try to get a look over at north, northwest.
Oh, you know what we could do? Guys, follow me. Let's go to the city to the northeast. Our little shack area.
Do you run faster when you're not holding a gun?
If you press X, you run 7% faster. It's like running with a knife in Counter-Strike.
Oh, okay. So how do you...
Press X, like X-ray.
Beautiful, thank you.
Ooh. You look like a goob doing it.
Oh, I see someone.
Where at?
He's northwest 330, but I'm behind you guys, so it's a different number. I'm not... Oh, he's got... Oh, it's a whole fucking squad, dude.
Northwest 330? Ah, shit, this is an attic. This isn't what I want.
I'm trying to see where
you... Fucking hell, dude. Why is my fucking prone blocked? Are you kidding me? Oh, shit, dude. They fucking saw me. I don't know why I'm shooting at them with a fucking scar. I'm never going to hit them. Do you see where they're shooting at me from, guys?
Where at? Did you say?
They're shooting at me. The northwest. Fucking...
Northwest?
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. Are you kidding me? They have to be close.
I don't see him.
Fuck!
I think I can see him. Yeah, I saw him. Jason, come to me when you can.
Alright.
Is it multiple squads?
Must have been, yeah.
They must have seen me shooting across at that other team coming to you guys. So there's... Where I died? Oh, there's a car. Oh, fuck.
Where I hear it. God damn.
You can't get revived in this game, but if you're knocked down and crawling, someone can heal you to get back up. But once you're dead, you're dead. I'm going to be right back and grab a snack.
No. That's auto. There we go. Was that Jeep a spawn? Was that... The fuck? Oh shit.
Oh,
I didn't even see
happened.
Where he was coming from. I didn't get... Oh, I didn't get this.
Damn.
Got some grapes?
There There was a guy behind me that killed me. I don't know where I was.
Did you throw that smoke?
I threw the smoke.
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, I see him. I might just catch up behind him and gun him down. Oh, they're in a gunfight too. Nice.
Oh, nice. That'll be a perfect. Get him. Get him.
They don't see you?
No.
Voto Master, thank you so much.
Oh, yeah.
Nice to see you streaming, which you did more often. Yeah, we try, man. Thank you. Or girl.
They in a gunfight right
there. Dude, just flank the fuck out of them.
Oh, John, thank you for the cheer. What? And thanks, Julian,
holy shit,
for
dude.
Following. Oh, yeah, kill him.
Dude, your aim is tight.
I know, seriously. Ooh.
What do you lean?
Damn,
dude. How do you lean like that?
One second. It's E and Q.
Do you have health?
I'm about to die. No!
No!
Damn it.
Damn. Number eight! No?
Oh, no, God, he's got... He's got higher standards. That was beast, though, dude.
I should have waited a little bit longer. I knocked one out, but I think he... I don't think he got back up.
New pins this month. Yes. New pins this month. Happening. Jason, you like this game?
Yeah, definitely a fan. I can't wait to get good at it.
I know, I'm still waiting for that to happen to me.
We haven't played again. We still have time before it goes down.
Noise. Oh, I have to hit exit the lobby, don't I? Thank you, Julian's mustache, for the follow. Good one, guys.
We all readied up?
I'm ready and waiting.
Oh, do I have to hit a button, right? Or is it already? There we go. Play.
Sarah, gotta log off. Thank you, Sarah, for holding it down. Appreciate it so much. Have a good night.
Alright, Katie, thanks so much for hanging out. Alright.
Yeah, we do need a fourth. What are we doing?
That doesn't make sense because it's always 3 versus 4. I could auto match us with somebody, but I mean,
no, we don't
want
that.
As useless. We don't need that in our life.
They would just take our shit.
We don't need that in our life.
Rebels, don't do it.
Guys, this is my character. He looks great. I guess you can't really look at him. There you go. That's me, guys. That looks like me. Totally.
I'm like dressed for Alaska.
Yeah, you are. Oh yeah, no. The game audio is warped in the beginning. I think it's just, yeah, it's weird. It'll fix when we get in the match. Year 2000, Jason with the afro. That's so true. Only John would know that one.
That's funny.
When I had my afro. My hair's very thick. It does this.
Speaking of Alaska, get yourself some MeUndies. What?
Oh my god. Your character's butt, Julian.
Yeah, he's got cakes.
Dude, that guy does squats like every day of his life. I don't think he works out any other part of his body but his butt.
These guys are trying to punch me.
Guys,
dude, you want this?
So, it just kicked me out.
Oh, wow. You got kicked?
Well, by kicked, I mean it, I don't even know. It just shut off.
What is going on with these fucking dogs, man? So the game's out for you? Oh yeah, dude, mine's lagging hard. It says you're still in the game, dude.
Oh, maybe I can pop back in then.
Okay, we're joining the game, yeah. We'll wait to get off the plane.
Crash hype. Did it pop back up on this? Okay, cool.
Did you finish Breath of the Wild? No, still working on it. But I haven't given up yet.
Was that the new Zelda game?
Yeah.
I've been trying to get into The Witcher 3.
Ooh, I didn't play that yet.
Christmas Elf TV says they're doing server maintenance. They were just playing, so maybe it's the maintenance kicking us out.
Oh. Well, we're still playing. But, a game that I think you would like, Julian, is Ghost Recon. That's a pretty dope game.
Yeah.
Check out Jason.
It's a co-op experience, though.
Nice.
I jumped.
Yeah, you guys should jump. It just says ready for me. It's not in a match, so.
You want to just leave and rejoin?
Yeah, I guess since it didn't start the match, maybe. And then I can grab water.
We can bounce. You want to leave?
Yeah, let's just hit exit the lobby.
Yeah, see if we can get one more match in before this.
Yeah, let's get one more in.
How unfortunate.
Yeah, that was shit.
Guys, I'm going to grab water while we start the matchup, so I will BRB.
Hit ready, at least.
Yeah, I have it ready. It already says ready for me, so hopefully it won't. All right, BRB, guys.
Oh, my God. I'll be right back. Barking at fucking ad. Kermit, you're a little bit, just a little bit of an asshole, barking at a little rodent like that. He's just minding his own business, dog. Come here. Okay, or don't. Type.
Did you ever hear of Quake, Julian?
Quake? The game?
Yeah.
No.
You never played it?
No.
Here's the culprit. Yeah, I get so mad when they bark at Ab, because, like, fuck off, dude. He's minding his own business. You're going to scare him literally to death. Seriously, Heidi, what's up?
He's just chilling, fam.
Oh, Jit played Quake. There's Quake 2?
No, there's Quake 1 was back in the day. That's what I used to play when I was younger. I used to win tournaments for that.
Damn, that's beast.
The shitty thing is that now that I'm older, all the esports like came later in life. And when it was back in my day, it was like CPL and Cal League, which there wasn't very much money and all that stuff.
Yeah.
But now it's all over the place. They just throw money at everybody.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I know, right?
still says ready for me.
Oh, that was my bad. That was my bad. I didn't play. Oh, I don't know why, but he's like mentally waiting for you, and I don't know why.
Oh no, it's all good. What's up, everyone?
Game's being weird, man.
Yeah, I gotta like mess with settings and everything still, so.
Yeah, it's just a test run for you, Jason. We'll play tomorrow or something.
Yeah, I definitely gotta test everything out on this. I'm excited it actually like is working though right now.
Yeah, just put everything on low, and if view distance is a problem, I just turn that down low too.
By the way, that sound that you guys are hearing is on point. That's what it should be, unfortunately, right now. Until I fix everything.
Did you know about Superman punching, Julian?
In this game?
Yeah, press run and press jump and then punch.
Oh, no, I didn't want that.
Oh, yeah, dude. Alright.
Same plan. Oh, and then we're flying right over it, and still people just dodge it. I don't know why.
Oh, we're flying right over it.
Okay, get ready to jump out in 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
But Julian, when you get down there, just start running and then space jump. It's hilarious.
Okay.
It's like Conor McGregor style.
It's awesome.
You can actually knock some. If they're not wearing a helmet, you can automatically knock somebody out or kill them, depending on what you're playing. Oh, there is one person. I see one person.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
He's turning around. Oh, yeah, that's sick, dude. Hell yeah.
Wait, what the hell?
Damn it.
Oh, sorry. Don't mind that gunshot, guys. That was just me. Getting wild.
Oh, Julian, you scared me.
Sorry.
There's a guy behind us.
Where?
He's in the buildings that you were in the first book.
Oh, he's up on that hill?
No. Oh, no, maybe not you. That was me. I'm sorry.
I don't have any fucking gun yet.
I can give you a pistol. Jason, your head is showing to the guy that's about to kill you. Here, take that pistol. Luke.
Thank you.
There's a guy on top of the roof. I can't hit him.
Oh, what
I'll
the?
Get you, I'll get you.
Are
get
you?
You? I'm waiting for him to come to me. I think he's trying to kill you.
Where he at?
Oh, I'm fucked. I'm so beyond fucked right now.
I got you.
There's a guy on the top of the roof, south. Oh, he's seriously,
Heidi needs second dinner. Get yourself some second dinner, girl. I need second dinner too.
I have no good guns right now.
Oh, you fucking scared me, Jason. Oh, there's some more ammunition for you here.
I need health, dude. I don't even have any bandages. Oh, there's one right here.
I hear movement. I think if there's somebody near us. We could check that guy's gear that I just killed, but...
Damn, you're such a baller at this game.
Baller!
Should I put the ANX scope on the pistol? Just kidding.
Do it. I dare you. You won't.
You can't.
Oh, hey, dude. That'd be sick. What are you doing down there?
Me? Healing, dude. Yeah. I got shot. I already got knocked out once. I don't even know. So you killed the guy who knocked me out, right?
Yeah, he's right here, yeah. Because he was trying to finish you off. He didn't notice I was hiding behind something and then I just gunned him down. I was baiting your body.
That was dope. Really dope.
Guys, I need guns. I only have a pistol.
I'm going down to these houses right here.
Alright.
Although it looks like they've been looted, so we should keep our eye out. Definitely keep our eye out.
Why can't I jump over a stupid fence?
Because it's a stupid fence.
Oh, you scared me, Jason.
Yeah, that's all Jason is doing right now.
What? Like
the haunted house, man. You're scaring the shit out of us.
Oh, sorry.
You're like adding your marbles right now. We're just trying to play the game. Friendly, nice game, and you're up to screen.
Ooh, bandages.
I just look at fucking Jason's stream and it's just him like a naked dude running around.
Oh yeah, finally a backpack. I'm not naked anymore.
I mean, just because you're wearing a backpack does not mean you're not naked.
It does.
Oh, you're wearing a body vest now.
It does.
Still be nice to have a gun.
Yeah, you should pick up this padded jacket. I can give you this M4.
I got an M16, finally.
Pick up this jacket so you can pick up more stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, pick up clothes. Now you look... I don't know if you're, like, confused with the weather, or...
Ooh, I like that. I look good.
I just don't understand, like, you're wearing a full padded jacket and then, like, no pants.
Yeah?
It's like you're confused about what weather it is.
No, it's just, or just no what weather is. Style.
What is weather?
What is weather? What
weather is...
Weather?
Weather is what? Weather is what?
Oh, fuck.
Does anyone want a red dot sight?
I do.
I have Please. Two of them.
Ooh. Sounds like
because a nice I'm wild, present. But I have no guns to put them on.
I would keep one for yourself, but if you don't mind, I would take one.
Hey, how does one initiate a trade with...
Drop it.
You just drop it on the floor and then pick it up.
Not initiate a trade.
We're not playing WoW. You don't have to like right click and hit trade.
Hey,
I thought that would be pretty dope.
Are you near me?
Yeah, man. I just dropped it.
Oh, cool. I didn't know you were in here.
I'm a great guy.
You treat me well, Jason.
Yeah. Well, and good news, I still only have the pistol. So
I'm about to give you this rifle, no joke.
No, don't give me a rifle. I'll find one. I'm going to find one like a motherfucker. Oh, there's a dude.
Where? There's a shotgun in here if you want
it. This red house right here. Oh, no, there's two.
He just jumped off.
No, but there's another guy right by the red house right here.
Holy shit, dude, I see him.
I think he's in the red house. Oh shit.
Got him. I just watched him.
I shot him with my pistol a few times.
I believe you.
I believe me too.
I shot one
I think
of them.
There's a guy in the house.
Did you get him?
I killed him, yeah.
Oh, did I? Was he knocked down or did I just shoot him?
I'm down, I'm down. Help me, Jason.
Fuck.
He's right on my body. He's right behind me. Nice. Get me up.
Alright, Jason, you got him?
You did good, Jason. I love you.
Alright, I'm gonna watch you guys.
Yeah,
since he didn't die.
I don't know who he's with. I killed that dude, so he's dead. He's not knocked down anymore. Nice. I have a first aid kit. You want it?
I got one off this dead body. Right. Jason, pick up that guy's dead body.
Yeah, pick up his gun, dude. Loot his body.
Pick up his body?
No, loot his body. Get his gun.
Oh, get his gun.
Get his
right,
gun.
Right,
yeah.
I love you, Jason.
Dude, hell yeah. We fucking got a team kill right there.
Team kill.
It's not a team kill yet because he got down. That doesn't mean he died, though. If he dies automatically...
No, I killed him. I killed him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I killed him. Nice. I killed him. Yeah.
Nice. Good work, man.
I don't know. Should I take his bandages?
Yeah, take him.
Always take
him. Yeah, you never know you need that. So, take the painkiller. Actually, I don't know if I need that right now.
There we go. Now we got that ammo.
Dude, hell yeah. All right.
Oh, there's an AK on this guy if you guys want it.
Oh, I do. I do want it.
I'm good on weapons, but Jason, take that. Was he alone? What was he doing?
They jumped off the building.
Oh, okay. Let's get some dinks up in this chat.
We're killing it, fam.
Here's with some, dinks. Has this house been looted? It looks like unlooted as fuck.
No, I think that's the one that that guy jumped off of.
Oh, sick. You think his friend's in here?
No, he has friends.
Alone. He was definitely alone.
I feel, you don't think he had friends? I feel like that's rude.
Wait, I think I killed his friend.
Oh, you did?
Oh,
yeah, he was.
And that's why he was looking for me, and that's why he downed me.
Guys, I popped a gas mask on.
Hell yeah, dude, get wild.
There you go.
Right, oh, shit, I didn't take ammo for this gun.
Thanks for the energy.
What a noob move, Jason.
I like don't know where we should go. We're just kind of stuck in the middle here. Should we make moves?
I say we just start heading south now.
All right.
Head south.
Oh shit! There's a guy right here.
Like close by? Or...
Yeah, he's over here. Yes! Fuck yeah!
Did he down? Did he
yeah,
down
no, I killed him, dude. I fucking knocked him out. I knocked him out and then killed him. But I don't know how he showed up. He must have been with a team. There's no way he was alone.
Where's his body at?
He's right over here.
There's a car incoming.
Oh, fuck.
Where's the car?
He's right here.
Got him.
Did you?
Yeah, he died automatically.
Oh, damn.
Got a headshot on him.
Ballin', dude. Ballin'.
So we gotta head south, you said?
Yeah, he had a police vest if you guys need it.
I don't know what I got.
Oh, give me that 5.56.
I'm good. I got police vest.
Oh, hell yeah. He's got some good shit.
He's got the good shit, man.
Energy drink. Give me that. Fuck yeah.
Alright, let's start. Dude. Let's get out of here before.
Alright, yeah. Let's do it.
Yeah, oh shit, we're out of the circle now.
You said we're out of the circle?
Yeah. Oh, we have 2 minutes to start running.
Holy shit, this is a hell of a game, guys.
Is it, though?
For me, it is.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking two kills already.
Three kills. Oh, let's grab this van.
Personal best. Oh, we got a van. Is that...
There's this Jeep over here. Yeah,
oh, we popping in a Jeep.
They see me rolling. Can someone request that song?
On which Jason? One?
They see me rolling.
Oh, that is a good one.
Well, I mean, just for this certain occasion with this slow-ass Jeep.
You gonna ride the edge of the circle?
Yeah.
Nice, we'll pick him up.
Like to, oh shit, there's a guy to our...
Where?
Southwest 240. They're shooting at us, but I don't think they're doing anything about it.
Oh, dude. Yeah, I almost got hit on that one.
Oh shit, this is almost out of gas.
Oh, fuck.
We'll just go through the mountains.
Oh, damn.
Wait, do I have gas? I have gas, dude.
Oh, can you, Yeah, I'm gonna park it right here. And
yeah, park it. I'll fill it up, yeah.
Are you fueling us up?
Yeah, we got gas.
Oh, yeah, damn, dog. You didn't even get out of the car or anything.
I know, dude. Fucking magic.
You gotta rate your Uber riders 5 stars right there.
I know. Do you know? Have you checked your rating, by the way, on Uber? My rating is not good. It's like 4.69. Like, why don't I have 5?
I'm in Portland, so I don't really need it that much. But I'm here in LA is a big thing.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know why someone wouldn't rate me a 5. What did I do?
Yeah, like what would?
Like not take your shitty gun. Oh, there's an airdrop up there if we want to hit that. But
No.
People are probably right. Dude, you're driving right towards it, so be careful. Yeah.
No,
people...
no. You know what? Screw it. We're getting it.
Well, fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck. You took the fucking military. Oh, fuck.
There's one on the ground. Oh, shit. I don't want
this. Wait, what did I just switch to?
Someone's... Can you drop the M4?
The
M4. Oh, let me get that military vest.
There we go.
Oh, you fucking got it. Alright, let's just...
Here, grab the police vest. There should be another military... Oh, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Okay.
Jason, get in.
I'm in!
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, we're in the safe zone. Let's go ahead and make it in the middle. I didn't mean to grab the police vest, but there was another police.
Oh, no, it's all good. I didn't realize there were so few items in airdrops.
Audio's going crazy on the game right now.
Yeah, the audio in the game is kind of weird, especially when you start swimming and you start shooting.
Mine's 4.8, 4.69. Eep, beep, beep, and fook. Oh, there's a car right there. Oh, no one's in it.
This city really needs to clean up its potholes.
Sodafriv is a fucking boss. I agree, Lizzie Dorgan.
Carrying us through this right now.
No, I can't deal with that, you guys. Maybe I can. I don't really know.
Oh shit! Be careful, dude. I hear some shit loud. Are we getting out? All right.
Yeah, we're on the edge.
Oh, we're getting out. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the car now.
We're on the edge of war. You know what I like doing? I like chilling out in like the fourth seat in the back and just wait for someone to pick it up. Because nobody looks on the back.
I know, right? They just see the car's not moving and they hop in.
Ooh, I hear gunfire.
Yeah, I hear shit too. Bless you.
Hey guys, sorry about that.
RIP headphone users.
Yeah.
Ooh, I think this place has been ransacked already.
Yeah, there's nothing here, dude. I'm gonna get up on these rocks and use my 8X real quick. Cause, why fucking not?
Oh shit, we gotta get going.
Already?
Wait, where's the circle at?
Yeah, we're right next to it. Fuck. But,
yeah, you're right, it is coming.
Let's just start running towards it. We don't need a car. I don't necessarily like cars to begin with because it,
they loud.
They're loud, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna grab this motorcycle, though. Just because it's the fastest in the game, but you are the most exposed.
Jason, I'm right behind you.
Who wants to ride bitch with me? Huh?
I'm not riding bitch. I got an 8X. No. I'll trail you guys. I want to put on the 8X now.
Apparently my character wants to ride bitch itself. Jason, get off. Let's go for a stroll.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. You're riding, bitch.
Say it in Hank Hill's voice.
You're riding, bitch, there, Bobby.
I feel like there should be, like, some romantic song while we're riding here.
Fun fact, guys, Sadafrim actually did do the voice for Hank Hill on King of the Hill.
Car to our 160 South.
Oh, oh, two of them. Oh, God. Oh, God. What was that?
Got them both knocked out.
You knocked them both out? Where the fuck are they?
I'm just bandaging right now. Like a champ.
Fucking hell. Come on. Come on, make it, bitch. Make it, bitch. I'm behind the wall if someone can come get me. I knocked one of them out, so one of them is knocked out right now. If you can... Priv, okay. If you... One... Oh, fuck, dude. Motherfucker. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
One of them is knocked out, dude. So if one of them, like, goes to start healing him in the center, you should totally jump in there.
I got a kill!
You did? Holy shit, Jason got a kill.
We just won the game if Jason got a kill.
Oh, he's right around that corner. Oh, fuck.
Where's he shooting you at?
Oh, Jason, it's you, dude. It's you.
It's only me? Yeah. Oh, fuck that.
How'd you die?
I don't know where
you that
guy.
We got
surrounded.
Damn. That was a good game, though. That was a fucking good game.
Jason got one, like a baller.
You.
Somebody should clip that. Somebody clip that kill for Jason.
Yeah, dude, definitely clip Jason's kill.
Really?
Jason, did you kill the dude who was knocked out, or his?
He was knocked out already.
Nice, dude.
So I don't think it was like a big, like, yeah.
That was a good game.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Alright, I think that's it for me.
Yeah, me too.
But thank you guys for hanging out in the chat. Thanks, Priv, for the game. Thanks, Jason.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, that was fun, guys.
You.
We gotta do it again soon. Think hell fam, yeah. Thank you guys for hanging out for real. Appreciate it. See you guys on the next one. Probably going to be playing some more Players Unknown Underground. Players Unknown.
PUBG
crawl. We'll do a PUBG crawl. All right, later, guys.